Here comes one of the most dominant competitors ever.
Breathing fire and raining destruction like a dragon. A focused gaze on the face of Goldberg.
MVP, and of course, Bobby Lashley. It's all business. Business is good.
And his opponent, accompanied by MVP, representing the Hurt Business, from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Everything about the Hurt Business is high class, both in and out of the ring. Custom made from head to toe.
I wonder if the Hurt Business would give me some tips.
No chance. Saxton, you're what the Hurt Business likes to refer to as completely hopeless.
Gosh, you guys are harsh.
Lashley, MVP, about to get down to some business. Somebody's about to get hurt real, real bad. Bobby Lashley looks up.
Is there any air left in Lashley?
Able to find more power in that endless tank of his to get the shoulder up.
And Goldberg's angry. Goldberg is getting that look in his eye, saying, you want more, then bring it. Corey Goldberg is
cinching in the hook.
And gets to the rope. That's going to force the break.
And will this be it?
You're not going to get a cover whenever they're that close to the ropes.
Keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts. Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Teed off. And Lashley gets thwarted away. Lefts and rights over and over, battering their opponent. Down to Orton, and a double axe handle smash.
Sit right back.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Into the corner now. Goldberg fights that off.
Straight punch, nothing fancy.
Oh, my, set flying.
Some of his win now.
Driven down.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Turning the tables there. Oh, this is going to hurt. Dominator. Is it enough? The cover. So close, but Goldberg able to get the shoulder up.
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
Oh, man, check out this power. Gorilla press slam.
You can see the life left in Goldberg. Might be about to go out.
He turns it around.
he's taking this to the outside now. And count-outs are illegal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
That is classic Goldberg. That's the reason why this man holds such a feared legacy.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
We might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Oh, my goodness.
Six.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight-up appetite for destruction territory here.
Heading back to the ring.
That didn't go Lashley's way.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire. Getting him into the corner. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
Check out this power. Military press way up there.
That was ridiculous.
Lashley is unable to stop any attack.
Goldberg's going full force, but is keeping just enough of an even keel to avoid making mistakes.
Check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Power. So here he goes for the win. He kicks out with force.
What's it going to take to put this match away?
Goldberg able to dodge that.
What a clothesline. Ouch. And Lashley saw it was coming. This isn't going to be good. Gut buster.
Across the shoulder. Filthy.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
That's Lashley.
Oh. Here's the cover for the win. And only gets a one count.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Superhuman.
Keeping.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Stomping. Ouch.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Just got out of there.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Power slam. Getting tossed around. Lashley's. Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to submit.
Kneeing his way out. This one has to be over.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the
jackhammer.
Absolute devastation from Goldberg.
Two. There's two. Yes. Goldberg takes it.
That had to be one of the matches of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Here is your winner,
He definitely got the job done tonight.
I think it may be time to start counting again. With a win like that, Goldberg may be embarking on another legendary streak.